still not much on how to make football sleeve. What you need is scissors and a sock. What you're gonna do is cut this piece. I'm gonna cut the line. I'm gonna cut it. Oh guys, I'll be back when I cut it. So guys, now I got it. See, this how it look. This how I look with it on. Or if not, you can switch it around to the one. See, that's how it looks. So, if you guys enjoyed that video.